Chad Mendes.
Here we go, Fox One, you ready?
Comeback
you ready?
Kid. And here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line. Tonight's championship fight is scheduled for five-minute rounds. White trunks for Comeback Kid. Black trunks for the champion. Chad Mendes's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter that?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit him.
Oh, huge suplex!
He's in half guard here. Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard.
That huge head kick was blocked. Comeback Kid with an elbow to the head. He scores with the leg kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
He caught him with the head kick. Oh, that rocked him.
Man.
He's in big trouble. Swing and a miss.
Beautiful body shot there, too. He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Oh, he got my goodness!
Oh,
it
my
is
God.
All over!
Oh, my God.
Wow!
Wow. Big elbow right on the button.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the stunning turn of events that led to our new champion. Here's the shot that lands, boom! And we have a new champion. Absolutely spectacular knockout. Check out this angle here. Bam! Lights out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 22 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Comeback Kid.
Comeback Kid is the new UFC featherweight champion.